So yeah, in this video, it's about this preset. It's called Mega Impacts, and I created this for my as a gift for my Patreons and YouTube subscribers. If you want to download this, then you need to subscribe on YouTube or on Patreon with the $5 tier, and then you can have fun with it. In this video, I want to explain what it does, how it sounds, and what you can do with all these knobs and macros I created. So first off, this is how it sounds. So what I did is I created 127 samples, impact samples, and put all these samples into a sampler. And every time you press a key, you change the sample. This was step one. Step two is, I use these samplers in all of these slots of the XY device. And every time you press a key, you have this chaotic behavior of, yeah, morphing through these slots. So you can see it here. So what kind of texture is used is decided by this morphing or this modulation here. And you can change this baby up with the X and the Y rate. And you can change with the attack and decay setting when this chaotic behavior occurs. So if you want it more like in the attack phase of the sound, and of course you can decide how long you want to have this morphing happening here with the decay setting, or if you want to have this morphing more in the tail of the sound, so you can make the attack a bit longer. And you can change the rate with the X and the Y rate, of course. Then we have a boom setting. Removes basically the high end and the high pass. There you can remove the low end. And you have a limit here, a limit option, where you can drive basically the sound into the limiter without exceeding your level on the track. And you get more kind of a dirty sound, and yeah, the texture is a lot more amplified. It's possibly nice to for yeah, sound design or something like this. My recommendation for this plugin, or how I use it, is basically bounce down everything to audio, because every time you press a key, you have a different sound. I can probably change this in the plugin or in the preset, but for me, it's actually the best way to use these kind of tools. So I'm just using a C3, and then I basically can bounce this out here. And every time you hit bounce, you get a different sound, right? So you can basically change this here, maybe reverse this, and maybe we use one sound here, some octaves higher. Use a high pass, bounce this again, maybe change the attack and decay setting, bounce this down. Now you have more like an high pitched sound. Maybe a bounce again, just what something like this. So you can kind of create some kind of riffs, and you can imagine this is pretty helpful when you make some dubstep tracks and you want to have some impact in the mid part or in the intro, or you make drum bass, some techno, or I don't know. There's a lot of possibilities. You can also use this, of course, for soundtracks when you need some pretty hard-hitting impacts. It works actually pretty well. I made this for fun on some weekend, and I think it's a pretty nice plugin to give to my Patreons as a gift, because I think it's actually pretty helpful. So what else can I say about this? Yeah, you can get this with a subscription on Patreon and YouTube. Links are below in the description, of course. And yeah, have fun with it. If you make a track with this, then post a link, send me a link on Discord. I'm interested in this, of course, what people make with my presets. So send me links and comments, feedback, and so on. I think it's a nice preset. And yeah, have fun with it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to see you in the next video. So